Hey guys, today we're gonna be doing a play. We're gonna be playing Blue's Treasure Hunt for the PC. So let's play later.
Nick Junior.
I heard Blue and Steve are going on a big treasure hunt. Wanna go with them? Type it.
Click to pick a name. Pick your favorite thing.
Do you want to change some of your favorite treasures?
Nah.
Okay, let's go.
My favorite color is
pick a green.
Hi, Mailbox here again. At your service.
Okay. Hi out there.
Hi Steve.
It's me, Steve. So glad you could make it. Say, have you seen Blue? I can't find her anywhere.
She's over there.
Come on, Blue.
Yep, there she is.
Oh, hi. Come on in. Blue, look who's here.
Hello.
We are so glad you're here. Blue and I were just about to...
Huh?
Hello. It's a bug. Actually, I'm a treasure bug.
A treasure bug?
A treasure bug. Are you ready for the big treasure hunt?
Hey, did this bug... I mean... treasure bug. Say treasure hunt.
Yep, you bet. And no treasure hunt is complete without... ta-da! A treasure map.
Oh, a treasure map.
This is so great. Find the treasure if you listen to me. Look for scrolls. I've hidden three. Follow the last scroll till you find the X. There you'll find me and my treasure chest. Then if you tell me one special friend's favorite treasure, the one that is her greatest pleasure, I will give you the first of three keys. To get into the land of great discovery, go on all three hunts and get three keys. Then you can go into the land of great discovery.
Yeah, Blue, a treasure hunt that will take us to the land of great discovery. Hey, well, how will we know whose favorite treasure we're looking for, Treasure Bug?
Precisely why I am here, my friend. First, you must discover Paprika's favorite treasure, for it is, you see, her greatest pleasure.
Paprika's favorite treasure, huh? I think we can do that.
You're going to the
bathroom? Where are you going?
To hide with the treasure chest.
Oh. So, we have to find three scrolls. We have to find Treasure Bug's hiding place, and we have to discover Paprika's favorite treasure. That's a lot. Will you help? You will? Great! So, how are we gonna figure out Paprika's favorite treasure? Do you know, Blue? Oh, I get it. We'll play Blue's Clues to figure it out. Will you help? You will? Great. We are gonna play Blue's Clues, cause it's a really great game. Yeah. So remember, Blue's paw print will be on the clues. Blue's Clues. So, now what should we do?
Clean off the paw print.
Clean off the paw print. Good thinking. But how should we do it? Ooh, look. What's your choice? Just click on it. Oh, wow. It's a super special treasure hunt glittery star on a stick. Why didn't I think of that?
Well, you should have.
Wow. Let's go. Okay, now that we cleaned up that paw print, we need our handy-dandy...
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Now, where did I put that notebook anyway?
Ooh. You're looking for this, Steve?
I sure am. Whoa! Thanks, side table drawer.
You're welcome, Steve.
You know, I can tell I'm really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out what Paprika's favorite treasure is. Will you help? Great. Now, to play Blue's Clues, we gotta find three... What do we have to find three of? What's your choice? Just click on it.
Paw prints!
Three paw prints. Yeah, that's it! Because paw prints are our...
Clues!
Clues, yeah. And each time we find one, we put it in our...
Notebook!
Notebook,
of course,
right.
Notebook is the only...
And
box.
When we find our last clue, we go to our... Where do we go? Do you know?
The thinking chair!
Right, of course. You know what to do. Sit down in a big chair and think. 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 Because when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything that we wanna do. Okay, so, guess we're ready to start looking for clues. Great. Wait a minute. What's this? It's our first treasure hunt scroll. And it was in the thinking chair. So, let's look at our treasure map. Let's put our first sticker in the first spot. Just click on the yellow arrow when you're ready to leave. Now, let's read our treasure hunt scroll. Here's the treasure hunt hint. You'll find our next scroll with someone who has spots of dark pink and even a tail that wags, I think. All right, cool. I wonder who that could be. Shell bed. Now what do we do? Right, we need our handy dandy. Nope. Will you help me draw this clue? Thanks.
Okay, let's help
okay.
him draw.
So will you help me draw this clue by using the shapes? Which three of these shapes make up our clue? Yeah, that shape goes there. Yeah, that shape goes there. Look at that. Those shapes make our clue. Paprika's peanut shell bed has a big curvy line here, and another curvy line here. Some more curvy lines for the blanket, like so, and finally some little marks to finish the shell. That was our first clue. Okay, so, a peanut shell bed is part of Paprika's favorite treasure. I wonder what her treasure could be. Any ideas? I guess we need to find two more clues. Smart. The treasure hunt scroll leads to magenta. Now where does that sticker go?
Boom, boom.
Just click on the yellow arrow when you're ready to leave.
Roar, roar. Bobo.
Ooh. Thanks, Blue. Let's read our next scroll. Okay, treasure hunters. Here's the hint. Search for someone soft and brown. She is the furriest one around. Okay, we'll keep that in mind as we continue on our treasure hunt.
Treasure bug.
Yeah, he said you were on a treasure hunt.
He said he was hiding in the...
Don't say it, Shovel. We don't want to give away the secret.
No way.
I just love to row my boat and pop bubbles in the bath.
I wonder what's in my piggy bank, Blue. Wow, $2 blue. We better hold on to this.
Bulletin board for fall.
Bow.
Only I don't have any fall leaves for my tree.
Fall leaves? I bet we could find some for you while we're out and about.
Oh, goody. Here, you can use this basket.
Bow.
I need 4 leaves, and each of them should be a different color, okay?
Bow, bow.
Race you to the park. Hey.
leads to me.
Oh, you did it. That's so cool. Now let's look at our treasure map. Okay, let's put the baby bear sticker where it belongs.
Oh, oh.
Just click on the yellow arrow when you're ready to leave.
Oh, oh. Hey, Steve and Blue. Treasure Bug wanted me to give you something. I hope it's not too wet.
Oh, that's okay, baby bear. We really need it. And sheesh, what's a little water anyway? Ooh. Thanks, Blue. Will you read it with me? Great. Here goes our third hint. Come look for the X in a place where Blue plays along with her friends on bright, sunny days. Whoa, an X. Did you hear that? I wonder where that is. We're just gonna have to, you know, hunt for it. Said she needed four leaves, and each of them should be a different color. Ready to catch them in the basket, Blue?
Oh?
Oh, right. Nope, we don't need another leaf that color. Got it. Hey, we did it. I know, Blue. Why don't you put those leaves for Green Kitten in a safe place, and you can catch some more if you want to. Hey, Blue. I know someone who's going to be really happy with her leaves. Green Kitten. Yeah, come on.
Green Kitten, yeah, let's go.
Postcard from Treasure Bug saying he's arriving here today for a treasure hunt. Wow. Hey, but he's already here. Guess the mail was a little slow this week.
One, two, three. Follow me.
Colors, and they're so pretty. Now I can finish decorating. A coat!
Really? Where?
On the book.
The book? Wow, that is great. Now we need our handy dandy. So, right. Hey, you'll help me draw this clue, right?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. We're ready to draw this clue. Can you help me? You can draw it by using just three of these shapes. Cool. That's where that Cool. That looks like the clue to me. This book has a rectangle shape for the cover, and another long, skinny rectangle for the edge, and some straight lines to show the back cover and the pages. Hey, that was our second clue. Okay, so we have a peanut shell bed and a book. What could Paprika's favorite treasure be that has a bed and a book? I wonder. Ooh, guess we need to find another clue. just skidooed right into that poster. Come on, let's go. Wow, check it out. We're in the Kitchen Art Museum. I always wanted to come here. This is gonna be good.
Hello, and welcome to the Kitchen Art Museum. Oh no, it looks like this picture got all mixed up. I hope you can help me put it back the way it's supposed to be.
Bow, bow.
That looks so much better. Now I can even tell what it is. And it's my kind of art. Thank you.
How are you?
What? I'm good, how are you?
I'm good.
Why is there a paper plate?
A clue!
Paper
what?
Plate?
I'm sorry, I can't hear you.
I don't know.
There, on the moon.
Hey, a palfrey on the moon. Wow. You know what this means. We need our handy dandy notebook. Will you help me draw this clue? Okay. I'll need your help drawing this clue. You can do it by using three of these shapes. Yep, that's it. Cool, that looks like the clue to me. The moon starts with a big curve that's like part of a circle, then a smaller curve that goes back to the start. There, a moon. Hey, that's our third clue. A peanut shell bed, a book, and the moon. We have all three clues. Do you know what this means? We're ready to sit in our thinking chair. Let's go. Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So, we're trying to figure out what Paprika's favorite treasure is. And our clues are her peanut shell bed, a storybook, and the moon. Paprika's favorite treasure be that has to do with her bed, a book, and the moon. Do you know?
Bow, bow, bow.
That's it. Paprika's favorite treasure is being in bed.
Bye, Mommy.
With a book at night. It's a bedtime story. Hey, that's great. We just figured out Blue's Clues. 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 Because we're really smart. Right, Blue? Let's go find Paprika and tell her we figured it out. Come on. Hey, Paprika, we figured out what your favorite treasure is. Yep. It's a bedtime story.
It is, indeed, Steve. You are so smart.
Well, you know, I had some help.
I was just going to read Paprika a story. Would you like to help? It would be such a treat.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, boy!
Paprika just loves her bedtime stories. Would you like to help make up some to tell her?
Yes. And if you want to hear one of the stories, just click on us. Right, Mrs. Pepper?
Right, Mr. Salt. Oh, and if you want to change the story, just click on the little pictures. Then you can pick another picture and voila! Paprika will have a new story to hear.
Mrs. Pepper? Will you read this to our Paprika?
Of course, Mr. Salt. One day, Steve hunted for treasure with Blue. They got a scroll from Purple Kangaroo. Then they found a big treasure chest filled with the books they love best.
Oh, Papa.
Oh, look, Paprika. she is asleep.
Yes, a bedtime story does it every time. Thank you.
This is so exciting. When we find Treasure Bug, we can tell him that we figured out Paprika's favorite treasure. Want to read our score? Marks the spot.
I bet I know what's hiding there.
You found me! Now, if you know Paprika's favorite treasure, the one that is her greatest pleasure, I will give you the first key to the land of great discovery.
You know what her favorite treasure is, Treasure Bug? Paprika's favorite treasure is a bedtime story.
All right.
Then I have something to you from me. It is a very special key. The first one to the land of great discovery.
It's a book. I didn't realize that a book was a key. Well, let's go try it in our bookcase.
Okay, here we are. Now what do we do?
The book!
The book? What should we do with the book?
Put it away!
Oh, put it away. Good idea. So, well, the book was a key to the secret passageway to the land of great discovery. Let's go. It's locked.
All right, we guys, that's going to wrap it up.
Another key.
I'll see you guys later.
Oh, yeah.
For part two.
We'll play another treasure hunt with Treasure Bug. Then we'll get another key. Okay, let's start the next treasure hunt. Yeah.